Scoresby. That's the way it's always been. You gotta catch the bus to get to a train. And now they've even closed down Caribbean Gardens. There's not even a watering hole. You gotta go up Wheeler's Hill. Nothing ever happens in Scoresby. It never has and it never will. Except for that time that Lady Di and Prince Charles drove on by. The whole town line stud road, I couldn't see much but I tried. Nothing ever happens in Scoresby, but my memory still remains. As a kid I'd search for broken push bikes at the tip, then drag them home down Cathy's Lane. But I'd never go past Mrs. P's shop. I was too scared of the toughs hanging round. They'd always want your money for pinball or anything you had hanging round. Then around 79, what an exciting time from a distance in the dark. Every kid in the neighborhood swore they could hear Kiss from VFL Park. Nothing ever happens in Scoresby, except on the weekends there we would play. We'd hire skates from Rollerama, and they're the same ones used to this day. I'm kinda glad the place hasn't changed much, it just wouldn't be the same. Nothing ever happens in Scoresby, and I hope forever it remains. Nothing ever happens in Scoresby, and I hope it always stays that way.